tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern, Mexican side Club León takes on Isidro Metapan of El Salvador at the Estadio León. The 2013 Apertura and 2014 Clausura champion bids farewell to this Champions League season after a disappointing campaign. Gustavo Matosas' players fought until the final whistle in Costa Rica, but were ultimately defeated by group winners Herediano. Tonight, Los Leones look to bow out in style in front of a typically lively home crowd. Metapan also suffered a disappointing campaign, as the Salvadoran side has lost all three games it has played. A win tonight will restore some pride for Jorge Rodriguez's team.